Sleeper on our team, I would go with.
Let's go with.
Just one.
I'd say Mark Scheifele. He came on strong last year. He's going to get an opportunity for a lot of minutes this year. He's going to play a big role on our team, so I could see him having a big season.
Vladimir Tarasenko. I don't know how high rated he is in fantasy. And if he's taken, go for Jaden Schwartz. Those two young guys are two sleepers that seem to find their way on the score sheet.
Alex Tanguay. I think he will contribute quite a bit.
Definitely Franz Nielsen. He's been underrated probably his whole career, and he had almost 25 goals last year, I think.
Maybe in Ennis, that's all I can think of, an offensive guy that can score. He's in the position to score, so.
Maybe Michael Raffel. I think he was a rookie last year, kind of he was playing fourth line and he was still getting the points, and I think this year he'll have a chance to play more and he'll have a chance to prove himself.
I think one of them is Murray. Young defenseman, young guy, he's a great player.
Just underrated because of his year last year, because he got injured a few times. I go with Louis Eriksson for sure.
Oh, Markov, for sure. Like, I don't know how he doesn't ever get, so like everybody always talks.
I would say Yossi, Roman Yossi. He had 40 last year and I think he'll have more this year.
I mean, I don't know. The guy's like one of the best defensemen in the league consistently every year.
Antoine Roussel gets a lot of penalty minutes.
And like, he should be there in fantasy. He's always up there with defensemen in points, so I would say Markov.
I think Dubi too, Dubinsky. He's a special guy.
I put him down once, so I'll bring him back up, Zach Hasian.
I mean, I don't know if he's as underrated now, but Chris Kreider, I mean, he's with the playoff run he had, and, you know, a lot of people are noticing now his speed and his shot are incredible.
I'll probably go with Saad. I think he's going to have a big year. He's still pretty young and maybe a little bit unknown.
Brandon Sutter. He had a great finish to the year last year, and I think he's gotten better with each year, so I think it's going to be a great breakthrough year for him.
And also Russian guys, really good. RT and Tuts, so they are great guys.